After terrorizing audiences for months with its trailer that played in front of every single goddamn movie, teasing a buildup of who is the real Agent Argyle, the movie is finally here to audiences, and I wish it was not. Oh my god. What the f- You know those Netflix action movies that may or may not actually exist? Yeah, Argyle would slide perfectly into those. It's just not visually engaging at all, plus bad CGI and really noticeable green screen just enhance that even further. The story is so overwrought and concerned with the twists and flipping itself inside out that it just forgot to tell a good story. The performances are all over the place with different people thinking they're in a different movie, and it doesn't help when the movie has a really hard time balancing tone. And at 2 hours and 19 minutes long, any burst of energy the movie does have just gets drawn out eventually. Considering the people in front of and behind the camera, I thought this was pretty embarrassing and forgettable. Argyle, 1 star.